This is Shuttle Launch Control, T-minus 3 hours and holding. Here's our commander, Chris Ferguson. He's in the suit-up room. He's having a fit check of his helmet. Going over to pilot Doug Hurley. This is his second trip into space. He completed his first space flight on STS-127, and he's logged more than 376 hours in space. And here is Mission Specialist number one, Sandy Magnus. This is her third space flight. She spent more than 4 months in space aboard the International Space Station. This is Rex Walheim. He's our Mission Specialist number two. Crew going down the elevator where they'll be greeted by employees from Kennedy Space Center and members of the news media. And there they go, escorted by NASA security. Also be a helicopter flying overhead. The Astrovan is now on the pad surface. The crew will be disembarking, and in just about 5 minutes, they'll be headed up to the White Room to begin boarding.